decided to come and look at the state capitol here in Vermont. All right, so let's go check it out. Lieutenant Governor.
Who's this?
You know what? You should read it.
'Cause from, I'm from Waysville right now. He's working out, so they're fixing to leave and come back home. Hey, can you install an elevator?
There is an elevator.
Yeah. Where is it?
You want to see it?
It's all the way back around. You go back around, keep going through that big room, take a right.
We found elevators. Yay. Okay.
just to deny that unemployment insurance payable that we need.
They're fixing to have a news conference. Oh, yeah. This is the executive of military affairs. That's a pretty cool view, huh, bud?
Yeah.
But they're not in here now.
They're not in here. Yeah.
Would it just be in the same room?
Yeah.
This is Representatives Hall. This is very cool.
Like, take a look at the floor, real quick.
This is so cool.
To its original design after extensive renovation. At one point, actually, in the 70s, they had drop ceilings in a good portion of the building, kind of those like low hanging top front ceilings. So they ripped all that out. They actually found these original.
Is that
a
picture of George Washington?
That is George Washington.
Very beautiful. It's beautiful.
Secretary of Senate.
So, the Lieutenant Governor gets one of the only office spaces in the building. The Governor has one upstairs for ceremonial purposes, but most of his work is in the next building over.
Oh. I actually, with my dad, hiked to the top of the summit.
And were there no trees? Could you see everywhere?
Yeah, we could see everywhere.
It's pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, and we were rushing down because we didn't have enough daylight. And the trees block the moonlight and
Yeah, you gotta be careful.
Yeah, and we got lost and then our neighbors.